this church is a church like I've never seen before. I have complete confidence, confidence in inviting anybody, anywhere, anytime to hear the good news of Jesus.
At Fellowship Church, I found a place where it really was the first time I can remember that I understood everything that the pastor was talking about.
I had no idea Fellowship Church would look like this, act like this, have this kind of vibe, and I thought this thing up, it would be totally opposite than what God has done right here.
It really just takes the limits off what you think church should be like.
We have one church in many, many, many different locations. Also, this will be seen on television, and they tell us around the world.
I've been coming to C3 since 2006, and this one has blown my mind.
Flavor is awesome.
The moment I walked in the doors, it felt like home.
It's always powerful when men get together and praise God together, man.
This is the place to be for kids that don't know Jesus Christ. And if you want to change your life, you need to be at a Las Orange, man.
There's people in my school that don't really follow God that much. I'm going to try to make an impact.
Not only just in my life, but I know that one child's life could be changed, like just coming here.
FC Kids and the curriculum we produce called Elevate reaches not only thousands of kids here, but hundreds of thousands of kids worldwide each weekend.
We have been providing nutrition for these children. We are providing education for these children. And now we see transformation.
Since we've been going, it's taught us kind of how to do the marriage and how to raise a family, how to be a better father.
When you run to his house, you know how to run your house.
This has got to be the coolest church in the world.
I've never seen this in a church, ever.
Through this church, I know God is blessing so many lives.
I want to give you a chance right now to be baptized immediately. At all of our campuses right now, on the count of three, when I hit three, don't delay, don't hesitate. Say, you know what, I'm going for it. I believe it's time to get baptized. One, two, are you ready? Three, stand. We're all about changed lives. And once you meet Christ, your life will never, ever be the same.